obviously, by the nature of endurance, what they're looking for is covering the ground well and very economical use of the horsepower. So whilst assessing the walk, evaluators will be looking for energetic engagement, top line elasticity, a nice regular rhythm, good freedom, a lot of freedom in the shoulder, and especially for the endurance horses, good long length of stride. So now, asking the handler to show off the trot. And then keen to get a cantering. Again, looking for that nice economical coverage of the ground. In my opinion, nice turn of speed. The website, by the way, just a reminder, british-breeding.com, has lots of information, videos, PDFs, for anybody interested in attending a futurity, on how to present and how the process works. I'm glad she's up for endurance because she's been given an opportunity to show her form around the ring, the arena